I think that sense of being engaged and at least being involved enough to ask questions was important, because you get given a lot of information and told things. And of course, in those days, there were far fewer channels to receive information. So being in an environment where you're encouraged to ask questions and seek answers, or, I don't know, check the credibility of the source, that was always one of our things instilled in us.